Good morning, my gorgeous gastronomes. Welcome to T-Rex Steel City Mukbang. Where will this food journey take you today? Pull up a seat. Let's eat. Take a look at this omelet. Look at that omelet. Bacon, cheese, peppers, onions. Little parsley flakes, a little paprika. Yeah. That's how you break a fast. Good morning, gang. How are you doing? All my subscribers out there, you know the deal, baby. Thank you, and I love you. Ooh, look at that. Thank you guys so much for subscribing to this channel. And for those of you who have not yet, please do. Look, I can't get this cheese together here. Please do subscribe. Don't forget to hit the notification bell.
So you can be notified every time we upload.
That's right, Willie. That's right. Every time, right?
Every time.
Every time.
Every time.
Every time. This is good. Oh, yeah. Excellent. Little hazelnut coffee. And I just happen to have this sitting on the table. So since it is sitting right there, I hadn't planned on using it. But hot sauce goes with everything. So I had a little workout this morning, and I was starving when I finished. working out in my basement is helping me to realize I might not need that Planet Fitness membership whenever they open again. We'll see. Waffles. In case you're wondering what we're having later for dinner, I think I'll tell you. I won't keep it a secret. We are going to have seafood boil. Yes. That's right. Even Wooey knew. We're having a seafood boil, and that's right. Hit that bell. It's a notification bell. Too good to talk. Giving up on the fork. I'm almost done anyway. That was good. All right, gang. Peace out, my gastronomes. I will see you sooner than you think.